gingerbread man invited Goldilocks to his cottage in the woods. But when she came over, she was starving, so Goldilocks asked, "Can I eat you?" The gingerbread man asked, "Why would you want to do that?" Goldilocks answered, "Because you're delicious and I'm starving." The gingerbread man declared, "Why don't we just have a muffin and some popcorns instead?" "No, I think I would rather eat you because you're nice and crunchy." "No!" He ran out of the house. "Come back, food!" The gingerbread man ran over the stream to Little Red Riding Hood's house. Then Goldilocks came in, and then they all become friends and ate popcorns and muffins. The end.